Hey guys, it's Moshe Moon here. Hope you guys are doing all right. Tonight I'm going to do a cover for you guys. So this is on a set list for a birthday party. It's one of the songs on the set list from the 90s, and I used to really dig this song when I was at varsity. And I remember playing this song in my car around about 2, 3 o'clock in the morning, close to the Union Buildings. After a night out at Shaft or Zeppelin's or McCoy's, one of those like alternative places. And what really struck me about the 90s was that we danced. We just danced to heal, and we were facing a lot of stuff on the dance floor, I think. Deeper stuff, you know, like shadow stuff. I think the Generation X people will know what I'm talking about, of that alternative culture, the underground culture. Any case, but this song is called Not an Addict, and it's by a band called Case Choice. I hope you guys enjoy it.